the PBS Kids Games app has games. Lots of games. All packed into one place you can take with you wherever you go. With games from Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
It's Neighbor Day.
Let's blow up some balloons for everyone.
Wildcrats.
Chris and Martin need new creature power suits. We have to help.
To the creature rescue!
New games like Team Hamster.
Let's roll!
And lots more. It's all on the PBS Kids Games app, and it's free for download today. The hamsters are taking over PBS Kids.
Let's roll!
In a brand new digital series where you can build, test, and redesign to solve problems and save the day. Check out the brand new Team Hamster on the PBS Kids Games app.
Eleanor Wonders Why is made possible in part by a ready-to-learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people, and by viewers like you. Thank you.
Another beautiful day in Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood on PBS Kids.
It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood. So much to do, so much to see. Won't you stretch along with me? Won't you stretch along with me?
Good morning, neighbor. There's something I want to share with you. It might look like nighttime, but it's actually very early in the morning. Every day I wake up, even before the sun does. Baker Acre is opening his bakery. And Mr. McFeely is getting ready to deliver the mail. All the neighbors are waking up. Even the birds. How do you start your day? I like to start my day by going outside and stretching my muscles. Will you try stretching too? Do it with me. Reach for your toes. And now the other leg. Oh. Now let's do another stretch. Let's bring our hands above our heads and stretch to the side. And now the other side. Oh, that felt good. Now let's watch the sun wake up too. Have you ever seen the sunrise in the morning? I love to watch the sun come up. I wonder if someone in your neighborhood likes to wake up early. Have a beautiful day, neighbor.
It's a beautiful day in Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood. Every day on PBS Kids. And watch anytime you want on the PBS Kids video app.
Question, what's pink and green all over?
This is so cool!
Where nearly anything is possible.
Let the royal funtivities begin!
Yeah!
Pinkalicious and Peterific on PBS Kids. Weekdays.
Want to get to Sesame Street? It's on PBS Kids with new adventures, new songs, and new fun.
Next on LPB.
Are exploring reading on pbskids.org/read. It's PBS Kids Island, where games bring reading to life. Children can learn at their own pace with help from their friends at PBS Kids.
Let's roll!
You'll be able to follow their progress and get tips on how you can raise a reader. PBS Kids Island, a reading adventure for you and your child.
Only at pbskids.org/read.
You're watching PBS Kids on LPB.